watching Crypto Market News. Tron, the decentralized blockchain-based network for entertainment content using the Tronix token, has reached over 1 million unique user addresses registration. According to Tronscan's blockchain data, the Tron network has overpassed the 1 million milestone on the 23rd of December. Since then, the network has seen an active increase in the number of accounts, and by now their total has crossed the 1.3 million mark. Co-founder of the project IamDecentralized.org, Michel Letterman, quoted by Cointelegraph, pointed at the impressive speed at which Tron managed to reach this key point. 1 million addresses were recorded in just 6 months, compared to nearly a year and a half for the Ethereum network. Tron, which launched its mainnet in 2018, seeks to become an ecosystem for developers of decentralized applications. It's also named as the main rival of the Ethereum. Currently, Tronix, with a capitalization of almost $1.9 billion, is on the 9th line in the CoinMarketCap rating. You've been watching Crypto Market News. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the bell not to miss the most important news and trends of crypto. I'm Sophia Dunn. Goodbye.